Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Muhammad Shayan. I am a student of Quran Hub Academy. And today I will tell you about Qasr Namaz, Surah Nisa, Ayah 101, Spara 5. When you are traveling in the land, you can shorten your prayer without feeling guilty if you fear being attacked by the disbelievers. The disbelievers are your open enemies. Today I will tell you about Qasr Namaz. Qasr Namaz is when you shorten Zuhr, Asr and Isha. You have to shorten the four farz into two farz. You can only perform Qasr Namaz if you have traveled for more than 92 kilometers or 57.5 miles, or and if you are traveling for less than, if you are staying there for less than 15 days. Subscribe to this channel, like and share the videos. Allah Hafiz.